Good day, everyone. This is Alvin again from the Philippines, and today we are going to talk about my top 5 favorites in the profile video, top 5 best profile video for Miss Earth India 2020. So 2 days ago, Miss Divine Beauty, the organization I believe that's handling in the selection of India's representative to Miss Earth, have uploaded the profile video of the remaining 14 contestants that are vying for the title of Miss Earth India 2020 and the chance, of course, to represent India in the virtual pageant of Miss Earth 2020. And based on those profile videos, I have watched all of those 14 videos and have selected my top 5. There are many, many certain factors on this ranking. First of all, the profile is something that I really need to put into consideration. The beauty, the aura, the vibe, the way they speak, how convincing they are. Those are the things that really matters. We have to remember, because others are really pushing that someone got a great profile. I understand that. But it's not just about the profile. It's how you deliver yourself. And with this introduction video, I learned a lot about these women. So in that case, these are the best 5, although there are still some areas of improvement that I wanted them to, hopefully they'll take into consideration as well. So here are the top 5 in order. Starting with my number 5, Maria Chanu. I mean, she's got an impressive profile based on what she said, and I am amazed actually, and also love how the flow of her introduction has been done. I can sense the confidence in her, but it left me wanting for more. I mean, I am still looking for that wow factor as well. I think profile-wise, she would be good. But Miss Earth vibe, I am not sure yet. I don't sense that in her yet, if I am being honest. And profile-wise, she deserves it to be on this list, but I still wanted her to push for more. Okay, number 4, Deep Suryam. Beauty-wise, impressive. I love how she looked in this video, and I love how it showed her beauty. I also love that she seems very natural when speaking. I don't know, but I feel like she speaks with no script at all and just speaks whatever comes to her mind, because that's what I feel and I like it. Again, this is Miss Earth. The profile she shared is very interesting, but I am not satisfied with what she shared about her environmental advocacy. I wanted her to speak more about it. Number 3, Akanksha Singh. Let me just say that the way she speaks and deliver her message is impressive, and something that I would and I truly appreciate. I like her as well and how she looked, because I think she's beautiful. She didn't really specify an environmental activities that she's working with, and she just gave a simple response that she learned to give importance to the environment from her parents, and it's believable based on how she said it, rather than sharing your advocacies that doesn't really show much passion. So, which is why I believe it worked for her in this introduction video. Number 2, Shreya Torne. I said Torn in the first video, but I listened to her and she said Torne, Shreya Torne. I love how she looks. I love how she looks super prepared in this video when it comes to outfit, styling, the way they edit the video. I mean, this is a competition, and just by the video presentation alone and how she looked in it, she is already earning some points ahead of other ladies. I mean, although I wish the background music volume should be lowered to emphasize her voice, that's one thing that I hope they will apply just in case she'll move a step further. I really like her. I feel the sincerity in her, and I think she is still a strong contender, but I have that thirst and still looking for that environmental advocacy that is strong. I mean, ecotherapy is what she mentioned, but I would need something more impactful. You know what I mean? I mean, if she wanted to push for ecotherapy, let's make that impactful in a way. And my winner for the best profile video or introduction video is no other than, I mean, hands down, Tanvi Karote. You know what I noticed about other contestants? They are speaking so many things that are already unnecessary, irrelevant, and it really consumes so much time. And I believe they really need to learn from Tanvi, because this is the best introduction video. And if I score all of this, this will be in the lead by a huge gap. I mean, this is perfection. Everything she said have a point in this video, from entrepreneur working with solar energy. I mean, that is so Ms. Earth. She is also being productive by teaching other girls. I mean, I don't know what she mentioned specifically, but I've heard that she's teaching other girls in developing themselves. I mean, I love that. And finally, another product as well is that she's showing her creativity through her artwork and crafts. And some of what she did is using recycled materials. And what she's shown in that introduction video are very beautiful crafts. And just, that is just amazing. She is really making this introduction video really perfect already for a Miss Earth level. I mean, her introduction video is not a national competition level. It is already bordering international pageant level. I mean, this is the winner in this category without any doubt. So that's it. These are my top 5 introduction video for Miss Earth India 2020. And don't forget, because after this, I will also be uploading my top 5 for best cocktail dress walk and my top 5 for best evening gown. So be sure to check that out. So in that case, for this round profile video, I would love to know your thoughts. Who are your favorites that made my list? Who are your favorites that did not make my list? And why do you think they should be in here? So don't forget to leave your comments below. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and share the video as well. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe, because you'll be seeing more of these videos in the future. For now, thank you very much and have a wonderful day from the Philippines.